So I've been using the Sharpie Revelation for about a year now, and it's fantastic. But when Pete showed me Smudged by John Horn, it blew me away. You see the moment of magic. The logo, the Sharpie logo, visually changed not once, but twice, right in front of the spectator's eyes. I use this now every time I perform, and you will love it. This is Smudged by John Horn. Tell you what, grab that card, have a look at the card, okay? And so you know there's only one like it in the world, I want you to write your name on the face of the card. I'll look away. You can write your name on there for me. I'm going to put my line down here. I'm going to take this pen that we were just using a second ago. You know Sharpie pens? You seen the advert with David Beckham? I'm Dave Loosely, slightly different. But hey, you get what you pay for. I'm going to show you a trick with Sharpie though. Watch. If I take the Sharpie bit here, I'm going to go for your card. Watch the ink on the card, on the pen. If I just heat it up, now it's supposed to be permanent, but you're going to see the second this magic happens up. Just like that. We should say the six of clubs. Is that your card?
Yeah.
Right, can you see that on there? Right, take the six of clubs, the pen, wave it over the nine. Look, I'll take this, show everyone. That's changed to the six. Watch, if I put the six down here, we're going to do the exact same thing again. Hold the six of clubs in your hand, yeah? Just shake it side to side for me. Yeah, shake it side to side for me. Watch this. So there's six of clubs in there, watch.
What?
Have a look at that, and now it actually changes to the seven of hearts. Now look, we'll go one more.
Yeah.
You'll love this bit. Watch, hold there. Wave over his card. Tap it. Turn that over. Should be your sign, seven of hearts. There's a little magic trick for you. Thank you very much indeed. You can keep that as well. I should say the six of clubs. Is that your card?
Yeah.
Right. Have a look at that. And now it actually changes to the seven of hearts. Now look, we'll go one more.